show you my garden this morning because it looks beautiful in patches anyway. There's some tulips out, and also singing its heart out is a blackbird. Come on, let's hear you. You'll be able to hear it in the background. Unless it's gone. Chrysanthemum plants. Which is a surprise really, because we haven't really had a really cold spell, so they've survived the winter. Now here, which is interesting, is the kiwi fruit, and this is the shoots, and if you look you can see the little red buds, flower buds, waiting to come out. And what we've got to do is hope that we don't get any bad frosts. Although in my greenhouse, this is a grape, I've got a thermometer, and there was one night where we had -1.5, and this is a pear tree, one blossom on it. Never done very well this one, I don't know why. This is an apple tree, lots of buds, nothing else yet. And here is the loganberry, looking good, needs tidying up though. Some raspberries. This is my potato bin with Colleen potatoes in. And here is the first Victoria Pan blossom. Which is beautiful. With lots to come. And here on the cherry trees, big fat buds, but no flowers yet. Looking forward to that. And this one is another cherry tree in a pot, standing next to the other cherry tree, the purpose of which is to cross pollinate. Cherries. Hopefully the bees will come and take the pollen from this cherry tree flowers and give it to this cherry tree flowers when they come. Getting the water feature set up slowly. The pond is full of frog spawn, absolutely heaving with frog spawn. There you can see it, I think you can just about see it. There, masses. And here, there's some more potato pins. It's looking like a bit of a junkyard this, but it should give us lots of potatoes, and I've got rid of my compost. I made a bit of a mess, but it'll be worth it in the end. And in the greenhouse, past the Christmas tree that is still going, if anybody wants one, is broad beans sown, getting ready to go in the allotment if they shoot. And in these pots here are runner bean plants from last year. I found them when I was digging the bed over, and theoretically you can keep them from 1 year to the next. I don't know if I've left it too late to do it, but I'm giving it a try because these runner beans are wonderful. A friend of mine in Somerset gave me the seed, but I didn't keep any, which is a nuisance, and now I can't go down to Somerset to get any. I'm hoping that these two plants will provide me with some runner bean plants. So there's a full size there. Which reminds me of Mum's garden, and the garden is looking okay. One last thing to show you. This is gooseberry trained up the back of the greenhouse, and you can just see there. I don't know if you can see it there. There is it focused. Anyway, hanging down there are gooseberry flower buds. I don't know if it's focused, can't really see. Sun's very bright today. But hopefully we'll get lots of gooseberries from that. So it's all looking pretty good.